He was by the railroad track, this gentleman in his car, he was by himself, and it seemed like something was not right. He was staring out. Somebody tried to hit on the window to get his response, and he's not responding. The girl, there was girls jogging, and they called the cops to let him say something's happening, and he must have then put his foot on the gas, and he hit the pole here. He's got a scrape on the pole, went down into my neighbor here, went into me and my other neighbor down here, and he was out of it. They had to break the windows to get him out of the car, and they brought him to the hospital. They said it looked like he had a diabetic seizure.
So he had a medical incident?
Medical, yeah.
Right.
Two or three.